Gracie like to be given the right to be carefree and gay once again.
So that's what happened to the others.
No longer need we this. A charming scene like this. In some secluded rendezvous. That overlooks the avenue. With someone sharing a delight.
Chat,
this and that, and cocktails for two. As we enjoy a cigarette to some exquisite chansonette. Two hands are sure to slyly meet beneath a serviette with cocktails for two. My head may go reeling, but my heart will be obedient. With intoxicating kisses for the principal ingredient. Most any afternoon at 5, we'll be so glad we're both alive. Then maybe fortune will complete the plan that all began with cocktails for two.
Muggies love to spend their evenings out up the biggest Aspidistra in the world. They all begin meowing when the buds begin to sprout up the biggest Aspidistra in the world. The dogs line up for miles and miles, a funny sight to see. They sniff around for hours on end and wag their tails with glee. So I've had to put a notice up to say it's not a tree. It's the biggest Aspidistra in the world. It's getting worn and weary and its leaves are turning grey. It's the oldest Aspidistra in we water it with half a pint of Guinness every day. It's the stoutest Aspidistra in the world. The borough council told us that we've got to chop it down. It interferes with aeroplanes that fly above the town. So we sold it to a woodyard for a lousy half a crown. It's the biggest aspidistra.